What is going on, guys? It is your boy Isaiah from TTA Videos coming at you guys with a brand new vlog. Right now, Lewis is in the shower right there, and we're going down to this place called Grand Cornu. We're going to go grab a quick bite of breakfast because I'm really hungry, and I usually never eat breakfast, and I thought it would be cool to do for the vlog, but today we're probably just going to be going to get breakfast and then going swimming in the pool. But yeah, guys, let's get right into this vlog. I hope you guys have been enjoying these past couple of vlogs. Right now, I'm going to play a clip of the fireworks from the drone. Because I posted the last video and I wasn't really content with that edit. I mean, the edit was really awesome still. This one is so much better. So I'm gonna play that right now and then we're gonna go to Grand Cornu. We don't know if we're gonna go downtown because we're really tired. Like, literally, guys, we stayed up till 3 in the morning, we edited 2 videos, and we've just been grinding out, and we're gonna edit more videos today, and then we're gonna, like, find a whole bunch of music for our vlogs. So, yeah, that's what we're doing, and we can't go in the pool because my dad is putting, like, chemicals in it right now, so we can't go in the pool right now, but we'll probably go in the pool later in this vlog, but I just wanted to update you guys with that.
Alright, guys, coming at you guys with a short intermission, so we're about to clean up real quick and then we're probably gonna go in the pool a little bit after that. We're not sure, so see you guys once we get done cleaning, and then whatever we do next, I'll show you guys that in a little bit. See ya.
Okay, guys, so I kind of found an iPhone right here. I have an iPhone like Lewis's, right? He'll show you, but I have like that same exact one. He just has a 6S and I have the 6. And like, I don't know, like 6 months ago or something, my mom found my phone on the floor because it was just sitting there and she didn't want it to break. It's broke now. Like, it was already broken and cracked. I don't know if you guys can see, but like, there's a crack right here and stuff, and then there's lines in the screen. I lost it and my mom put it somewhere. She just put it somewhere so like no one would take it or anything, and I was really like confused. Like, no one could find it. We thought someone stole it or something, but it turns out today my sister woke me up at like 8 o'clock in the morning and she came out. And they found my phone, and it was in a drawer or something. And I swear, I searched up and down for this phone. So that's really awesome that I found this iPhone. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I'm probably gonna like sell it or something now, or I honestly don't even know. So I'm probably gonna end up selling this phone. Like, I don't know, because it's not worth much.
Well, I mean, it's iPhone 6.
Yeah, it's an iPhone 6, so it's pretty dope that we found it, but we just found it this morning and I don't know what to do with it. So I guess I have 2 iPhone 6s now.
But right now, me and Isaiah are about to spend probably like around an hour or so finding music that we like for TTA, you know, to edit to and stuff like that. Most of the time, we just, once we have a video edited, we just find the video, or we just find the song that we're gonna use, but it's a lot easier if you have a lot of songs like preset that you just like can choose from instead of just like looking it up and then finding one that kind of goes with it. Because sometimes that ends up with us having like a really bad song.
Okay, guys, so right now me and Isaiah are about to walk down to Qdoba to get something to eat because we haven't eaten in a while, ever since this morning.
Well, yeah, we're kind of like fatties because like, yeah, this is like the most I've really eaten out in a day before besides like on vacation, but I guess we're kind of fatties, but we're gonna ride the bike. Lewis is gonna get on the pegs.
Okay, guys, so right now I'm on the back of the bike pegs, but we're gonna be down at Qdoba any minute now. So we'll probably talk to you guys when we get down there because I'm not trying to hold the camera and break it on the pegs. Bad, had some bad situations when I'm riding the pegs and holding electronics nowadays, you know, my phone stuff. So anyways, see you guys when we get down to Qdoba, and we'll be right there in about 3 seconds. Three, two, one.
Okay, guys, so Lewis and I are eating right now. We just got kids' meals. He got the quesadilla, I got the quesadilla. We got Cokes. We're just gonna eat this food like fatties and continue the vlog. Yeah. Your Starbucks is done, Lewis.
Thank you, dude.
No, is you, honey. Yes, honey.
Yeah. Alright, go left. Okay, guys, so Lewis and I are in this place where we probably shouldn't be. We just saw it, and it looked really cool. So we're on a bridge right now. And, yeah, we're just going to do some cinematic stuff. I'm actually really scared. Because, like, look at that. There's some stuff down here right there. That TV didn't get smashed by itself. Something smashed that. So, yeah, we're on here, and it's really scary because it's over the bridge. But we're going to do some cinematic shots right now.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
So I'm honestly really scared right now. I know if my mom watches this video, I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. Like, a lot of trouble. I mean, I don't know. I'm kinda scared. Debating on whether I should put this footage in the video or not. But Lewis is all the way over there. Like, he's all the way on the other side of the bridge. I'm super scared. I'm getting off the bridge now. I don't know. I watched this guy, he vlogs in our city, and he came out here one day with his drone. I honestly don't know if train tracks still even come over this bridge, but I'm just getting a spooky feeling, so I'm leaving right now. Well, I'm not leaving. I'm going to wait for Lewis to run all the way back, but hopefully everything goes well. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I guess it's a memory to be made, guys. Sorry, I'm not looking at the camera. I am actually pretty spooked right now. But hope you guys enjoyed all this. Hope you guys enjoyed all the cinematic shots. They were fun to make. But Lewis is coming back. I hope. I'm pretty sure this train track is active. But, like, I'm hella scared right now. Like, I don't know. I'm just scared. Like, being on a train track, my mom always spooked me out about this stuff. And I guess it didn't. I don't know. Like, I'm just telling you guys, I'm scared right now. Like, you guys are probably like, oh, you're being a little baby, but I don't know. I'm here today, so I don't think we're going to come back to this bridge. Like, we were supposed to just come here and, like, test out this bridge. Like, just get some cinematic shots of it and see if we want to come back here tomorrow and bring the drone and the Osmo. But I don't think I want to. Like, yeah, it's really scary. So enough about being scared. But
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have did this. Mom, if you're watching, I probably already got my butt beat. Yeah. Probably, guys, you guys probably can't even hear me because of the wind. But, yeah, Lewis is coming back right now. And we're going to head home. And thank God that we're still alive and had this okay experience. I don't know. I don't think Lewis is freaked at all. You know, Lewis is a real... He's like... He ain't scared of nothing, so... Yeah, we're gonna head back home right now.